Okay, next up we got the patient.
Yeah.
Patient.